from Paul O'Connell and Ronan O'Gara. And now David Wallace in midfield and Tommy Bowe and Rob Kearney. Kearney steps back inside, offloads, Bowe on his shoulder. Away goes Tommy Bowe. Support required up to the French 22. Lots of Irish backs caught in that ruck. O'Connell, the first receiver, then O'Gara, and then Heaslip. And he's got pace and a step. Jamie Heaslip. Oh, what a try. Terrific from the Leinster number 8. And Ireland have their first try of the RBS Six Nations in 2009.
What a score.